Quick accessibility test. Skip links. For people navigating websites with a keyboard, having to go through a large number of links before reaching the main content of the page can be tiring. For people with motor disabilities who use specialized input devices, this can be even more of a barrier. Skip links offer people a way to skip entire sections of repeated content and to quickly reach the main content of the page. Easy to implement, they can be visible on screen by default, or they can appear when people start navigating a page with a keyboard or similar input device. Check if your website contains skip links by pressing the Tab key on your keyboard after loading a page. A skip to main content or a similar link should appear on the screen. Next, check that the link works as expected. Press the Enter key and check that the focus moves to the main content area. Now, if you press the Tab key again, focus should move to the first actionable item in the main content. To find out more about accessibility, visit our website at tetralogical.com.